Well, it's almost the end of the show. And what's that?
I'm just always mimicking what you were doing.
Okay.
I'm a male.
Fine.
It's all right.
Be like that. What we've been talking about is Purim. And what we read in Purim is the story of Purim, which is called the Megillah. Yeah?
Yep.
Right. So we understand all of that.
It's called Megillat Esther.
Megillat Esther.
The story of Esther.
The story of Esther. But a Megillah, and that story is very over the top, as you can see by the way we've chosen.
Long story.
And over the top with the way yes.
we make noise.
It's a very
moment.
Dramatic story.
Dramatic.
So in Yiddish, we use the term Megillah with ganze, you know, the whole Megillah. If we make a ganze Megillah of something.
It's a big deal.
It's a big deal.
We use it colloquially.
We use this term. So yeah. A big deal in Yiddish, a big, you know, making a big deal about something, is a ganze Megillah. So I just thought that would be a very appropriate. Because we make a ganze Megillah about the Mardi Gras about gay rights. It's a ganze Megillah. People tend to go on about these things that we would sometimes take as a natural right in that, but they have to be done in an over-the-top way almost, in a very expressive way. The Mardi Gras is a very in-your-face way of saying, hey,
We're here.
We're queer. Whatever.
We don't want any more beards.
And you know,
we're waxing.
What's it that they say? We're here. We're queer. Get used to it, or something. What would the Jewish one be?
We're here. We're hungry.
Let's eat.
We can't ride. Turn the television on the news. Yeah.
We're here. He's my boyfriend, Brian. We're hungry. Yeah. What's something like
that's
that?
Nice. It works.
It works for most people.
So Guns and McGill. That's the whole Guns and McGill.
For those who don't understand that, that's what you're saying.
So this is the Guns and McGill.
It's really from top to toe.
Absolutely.
And let me say, for a 60-year-old man, you look great.
So let me point out that you are fully waxed. Let me point out that underneath all that, the interesting thing is that you're fully waxed.
No,
see, this
fully
is not
waxed.
Just a man dressed as a woman. Unfortunately, on this side of me, there's another fully waxed person.
He's fully sick.
He's
waxed.
What did Thorpe tell you?
He's more waxed than I probably least.
No, but I was going for Beijing Olympics, and I knocked a few seconds off my 100 metres.
I've shaved. I shave down. That's my thing. But he waxes.
He gets it all ripped out.
It's great. It's too painful. It's very important that people know this.
The only thing you've left is the afro.
Well, on afro that shave, note,
yeah.
On that manly note.
Let's celebrate good times. Come on, woo. It's a celebration.
It is a celebration.
Mardi Gras, diversity and similarity and freedom.
Yeah. And on that note, we will see you.
See you next week.
Next week.
Shabbat.